Hello. After a few complications, I finally managed to repair the path errors. Now I am able to visualize Kirchhoff's first and Kirchhoff's second law. In the first attempt, I didn't manage the path to go besides East Archer. There were some intersections which could have caused some confusion. But now the paths go besides each other. Here I am randomly selecting some parts of those paths. The interesting part here is that the going direction stays continuously the very same in the very same path. Now I'm able to build a scene and see this specific scene with different themes. I call this new specific theme Gauss book theme at the moment because it uses the Gauss algorithm quite a lot. And this will have a specific feature I'm going to present here. At first, let me tell you, I updated the arrows at the ground. Those are the directional arrows visualizing the direction we define as positive, considering the current flow. They still need to be made one day in a more professional way. But now they are no longer easy to be confused with the circuit symbols on the ground. The quite interesting part here is that the battery has this kind of pipe, the straw, where the arrows are going through. The interesting part is that concerning the direction of the battery, the form of this pipe always stays the very same, but considering the direction you are coming from and are going to, the blue arrows here go either up or down. And here we have to consider the drawing direction of our passes. At each point the wires are coming together, we see now a short system of the values needed at this point. And we also see the value of the resistance considering the specific wires between two of those points at top of the blue arrow. We are able to manipulate this circuit in real time, and we see how the number of passes also updates in real time. Here I am modifying the circuit and I am building one bulb into the circuit, and here we see the change after one update. Also, something very interesting in this update is that I created a possibility to create something like a HTML file. It actually creates a HTML file, and later on I want to show this input of this file in as a web browser, but right now I am creating this specific file and I will show it later on. And within this file it visualizes how you could manually calculate those values. It shows what wires have to be considered at what point and which variables you have to write down, and it gives the very first start of putting those calculus together. It also at the very end shows one possible solution, and for the time being I do not want to show the steps in between because I invested a lot of time in this procedure, and this will be a very specific, possible a very long video in the far future, depending on how this series continues. But here I just want to show the start and the end of this document, how it could look like. It does not have any kind of visual feedback. I do not use colors. I do not use a color scheme at the moment, and it has many room to improve, but I wanted to have the code written that it is working as a proof of concept, and I only would have to invest time in the layout further on at this point. And for this I am happy to have created this script so far, because now I know it is working, and I only have to invest time in the visualization. And for this week it was quite enough, and thanks for watching.